Hello, friends and family of the DuPage Children's Museum. This is the Alloy Horn Quartet, and we'll be joining you today for story time. We're going to be reading a story with some music today, and we're going to hear several instruments in the background of the story. We want to say a big thank you before we get started to Sarah Weeks, who is the author of the story. Thanks so much for letting us share your story with everyone. Enjoy! Catfish Kate and the Sweet Swamp Band by Sarah Weeks, with illustrations by Elwood H. Smith. Catfish Kate made up a little tune. She hummed it and she strummed it underneath the moon. Along came a newt, toodle-oodling a flute. Together they began to hum, strum, and toodle-oot. Snake slid by with a rattle of her tail. Gator got her sax, and the band began to wail. Hum, strum, rattle, rattle, toodle, oodle, croon. Sweet swamp music underneath the moon. Buzzed in with a jazz violin. Spider sat beside her and the joint began to spin. Hum, strum, rattle, rattle, toodle, oodle, croon. Scritch, scratch, zing, zang, underneath the moon. Need. Hum, strum, rattle, rattle, toodle, oodle, croon. Uh-oh, trouble underneath the moon. Out steps Skink and his skunk tail boys. Stop that hum, strum, toodle, oodle noise. No more scritch, scratch. Don't even try it. This is our swamp and we want quiet. This swamp's not yours. We've got a right to play. If you don't like our music, then you can go away. Someone's gotta go, but it won't be us. Shall we call you girls a cab, or would you rather take a bus? Squabble, bicker, differ, feud. Not a pretty tune. What's going to happen underneath the moon? Then Kate said, wait! There has to be a way for you to have your quiet while we still get to play. We have to find a compromise. That's what we need to do. Psst! What's a compromise? I don't know. Do you? Kate took the swamp girls and led them all away. Skink hollered, look, boys, they're giving up. Hooray! Was it really true? Was she really giving in? Would the swamp girls lose? Would the skunk boys win? Fluff, puff, fuzzy stuff. Pick enough and soon. Something might surprise you underneath the moon. Look, boys, Skink cried. The girls are coming back. Watch out. They're making fists. They're going to attack. We're going to play our music, Skink. But if it's noise you hear, kindly take this cattail fluff and stuff it in your ear. Hum, strum, rattle, rattle, toodle, oodle, croon. Happily ever after, underneath the moon.